Guess how many hours I've played this game?
7.
20 hours and 27 minutes.
Fair enough. Right, so we're just in a menu.
With continue play options, extra help.
So I'm assuming it's going to work the same as Far Cry, where the person that hosts is the only one that makes progress. So,
no.
So what we're going to do is I'm going to be the host.
Yeah.
And you're going to hold my hand through this. Okay?
Okay, sorry. Sophie burst in shouting something. And then I was like, he's filming. And she went, oh, and then shut the door.
So I'm assuming it works the same as Far Cry, where the person that hosts... The person that hosts is the one that makes all the progress. So, because you've obviously played this, I'm going to host and you're going to hold my hand through this, okay?
I mean, I'm going to do a whole new, like, character, so I don't know how it works. Because I've got 100% completed, so...
Fair enough, so new
or
game.
My old one.
Logan? Oh, you have to start with a person. Ah, so I'm either Logan or John. Or Sam B.
You've got more than that. That's gonna say.
But they have...
I think you should go with John.
I was thinking that, but they have...
Different abilities.
Yeah, so Sam B is a blunt weapon expert. John is a hand-to-hand combat expert. And then... Logan is a throwing expert. So Logan, no, I don't care about throwing. So it's hand-to-hand. I was just going to go for John.
The cutscene does give you, like, an overview of what happened in the last game.
Okay,
if
I'm in
he
it.
Was concerned.
And I'm going to tell you about the worst bloody holiday ever. I was at the Royal Palms Resort on Benoy, working as a bodyguard for some asshole CEO. I figured once he left the island, I'd have a good week to relax on the beach, enjoy a Mai Tai or two. But no, that wasn't to be. As I woke up one morning to discover that the goddamn zombie apocalypse had arrived. A local lifeguard by the name of Cinnamon saved my life. Soon after that, discovered I was immune to whatever this plague was. I met a few others who were immune, and somehow we were all elected to save everybody else. There was Sam B, a one-hit wonder hip-hop star from the States. Logan, an ex-football player and full-time douchebag who never missed a chance to hit on me. And Shin Mei, a sweet little hotel clerk who was as brutal with a blade as anyone I had ever seen. Together, we went to Norsby to try to gather more supplies. From there, things really went to hell. The army tried to contain the infection, but they were bloody useless. Benoy itself was totally isolated. It was pretty clear we were on our own. At this point, we just wanted off that goddamn island. And that's what led us to that maximum security prison. You see, some dickhead colonel by the name of Ryder White lied to get us to track down what he thought was a cure for this zombie plague. Well, that cure ended up turning White into a giant bloody maniac. Luckily, we hooked up with a prisoner who flew us out of there on the Colonel's helicopter. We were off that goddamn island at last. And everyone we tried to save back on Benoy, well, they just didn't make it. Except for that little native girl, Nerima. We spotted that naval vessel just in time, as we were just about out of petrol. We couldn't believe how lucky we were to finally find a safe haven. Get your hands off me!
What the hell?
What is going on here?
Get off me!
Get it off me! Get it off!
What's with the cuffs?
Sorry, but I can't take any chances. My orders are to take you into custody and transport you to a secure quarantine area.
And who the hell are you?
Lieutenant Colonel Samuel Hardy. Don't resist and you'll be fine. We just need to be sure you don't pose
a threat.
Man,
we no threat. The threat's on Benoit. You have any idea what's happening back there?
We have an idea. We're hoping you can help us fill in the details. Especially her.
You keep the hell away from her.
Frank Serpo. I should have guessed. Are you the one in charge of this clusterfuck? Watch yourself with this guy. This freak would sell out his own mother. If he had one.
Take the immune down to the lab. The two others will come with me.
Lab?
Hey, do we look like goddamn guinea pigs to you?
I'm a citizen of the USA, man! I got motherfucking rights!
Back off, Serpo. And just stay out of it.
What the fuck, man?
Don't do that again. One less immune won't make any difference. Now take him to the lab.
You may have command over Pelinoi, but on this ship, I'm in charge and I have my orders.
Your orders are to follow my orders, Colonel. Would you like me to call your superiors?
Somebody tell me what the fuck is going on here.
They have a very high tolerance, Mr. Serpo. I've already administered 3 doses.
So how much longer? You said we'd have results by now.
Sir, this is uncharted territory. We'll need another day at least.
Just be careful. We don't want them dying on us.
What about the native woman, Yerima?
That's a more complicated case. She's being taken to another location.
Don't worry. I'm keeping a close eye.
God. My head.
What the hell happened? Motherfuckers drugged us.
Who are you?
Hey, we're talking to you.
I'm nobody, really.
You've been bitten. How long has it been?
Long enough. I guess it doesn't affect me.
So you immune too?
So it seems.
What? They plant you here to spy on us?
Right. That's one beat to shit like this. It's all part of my cover.
So they tested you too?
Yeah. I'm guessing they're trying to figure out why we're all immune to this.
How'd you get here?
I was a soldier before the shit hit the fan. Part of a huge humanitarian search and rescue operation. And then that civilian arrived.
Serpo.
Right. Suddenly, the military was no longer in charge, and the rescue operation was called off.
So what are they up to?
All I know is there's a naval blockade around the entire archipelago. No one's allowed in or out. Whatever the fuck is going on, there's nothing to do with humanitarian efforts. That's pretty clear.
Christ, I'm still woozy from these bloody drugs.
Where are the others? Well, they must have taken them when I was out.
Right.
This is a fucking dog's breakfast.
This is Colonel Hardy. The ship's being compromised.
I better head topside. Get my bearings. Looks like the crew already bailed. I need to find a weapon.
So how do I get it out? Oh. Okay, I have it. Must be through this way. How do we open this? And this is back the way I... No, it wouldn't be back the way I came. Oh, what? That's the map. So I found the weapon. How do I get to the second deck? How do I open the wheel? Oh. That's flashlights. Find a weapon. I found a weapon. I found the crowbar. How do I get the crowbar out? Is it hold? Skills, inventory. Okay, it's equipped. Okay. There we go. Okay. Huh. Found that a step too early.
Still trying to command a dead ship.
Modify and repair. Okay.
I should be clear.
Whoever took care of that, you deserve a commendation. You just saved a lot of lives.
Oh, for some.
Gotta be fucking kidding me. Whoa. They're already here. Yes, I'm getting sick of this shit.
Not what I expected. As well. I do not have a loss of stamina. What is throwing it? Right.
Oh, We've got to find a way out of here.
Oh, hold RB. Ooh, that's a critical right there. Okay. No, I didn't mean to throw it.
I know you felt that one.
A knife. You stick with the crowbar.
To reach the upper decks. Damn ship is filling with water. Damn. It's gonna take a miracle to get out of this one.
Oh, glitch me through the door. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, okay, I'm getting it. Must do. I thought it was my fury. Gun. That's a shotgun. That's not the inventory. Defective pistol. Oh, I see, I can have three things equipped. The shotty's gonna go for the top then. Nice. Okay. Absolutely no, like, response.
No way the captain survived that. Lead him to the bridge or we're gonna crash.
Did not want to swap that. Almost there. Oh! Don't like this sound lurking in the darkness. That's a weak. It's X to, like, bash. What's B? Oh, it's. Idiot. Punch him. Just punch him. All right, let's get up there.
Watch your ass!
I need to swap weapon.
I'm finished whenever you're ready, by the way.
I'm dealing with a big guy. All I can hear is this storm. Where's the captain? There we go. Captain's down.
We need to release the anchor. Look! Oh, Jesus! The ship must have capsized.
The ship's dead in the water. Can you walk?
Only one way to find out. Where am I?
Palinite. But it's really not safe here on the beach. There's an infection. Some sort of plague.
It spread here as well? Jesus!
The whole island's on the hill.
Jesus Christ.
We'll talk later. Right now you need to move. Head for the Paradise Survival Camp. Look for the big treehouse. You'll find other survivors there. Take this. In the meantime, I'll see if anyone else washed up on the beach. This storm was a disaster.
Hi.
Oh, hey. Why have I now got a fire knife?
I have a feeling it's something to do with an eye poker.